Best restaurant in London is Leon's in Crouch End. Best breakfast spot, Greasy Spoon Caff on Green Lanes. N4 Caff. N4 Caff is amazing. Best museum in London for me is Natural History. It's a gorgeous building. Best bookshop? That's such a nice question. There's an independent bookshop in Belsize Park opposite the Tube, and they've always got a really beautiful selection. And there's a lovely old lady that works in there. But I don't know the name of it, but it's in Belsize Park.